are simply ticker toys when stacked against the brain. Insane, I'm insane about the brain. No invention in the universe is equal to the brain. The mouth's a marvel when it comes to eating. I've nothing against the womb. I thank the platter when I'm excreting, and I always give the elbow room. But the brain, please allow me to explain. There's no organ can compare to it. I swear to it, it's plain. It's the brain. Everybody!
There's nothing like the brain. It's a kingdom of anatomy.
You can call me Copernicus, Kepler, and Newton. Compare me to Freud, and I feel highfalutin. Call me a Darwin, I love that man's theory. Call me Pasteur, and watch me get teary. Say Manicuri, that would be the best. Come your worst, I come up to the test. I really light up when you call me Edison. Call me an Ehrlich, I like that man's medicine. Call me Mark, call me that wireless wow. Call me Popoff, and I bark like chow. Woof. Call me an Einstein, and that would be fine. Call me a Tesla, I wouldn't decline. And call me a Frankenstein, would be insane.
My favorite DSOD memory was last year at a dance competition when I was performing my tap solo, and I was the last number of the whole competition, so all the other dancers were backstage waiting to come back on for awards. And at the end of my solo, I did a fan kick with my legs and I felt my pants rip in the worst place possible. And so I did a little funky walk off stage to make sure no one would see it, and I put my hands down to cover the area and I waddled back to the dressing room.